All right, so here we are joined by our political analyst, James Pindell, our political director of WMUR, politicalscoop.com. So you were watching the debate. So what do you think? Did either candidate win tonight?
Well, look, what Governor Romney needed to do is he needed to convince people that there still is a presidential election. You know, just Monday night in New Hampshire, we showed our own poll with President Obama having a 15-point lead just here in the Granite State. But I think what we saw tonight in this debate is that Governor Romney was very aggressive. He put President Obama on the defensive, and that we have a very good race to watch for the next for the next month or so.
It'll be interesting to see what the next poll is going to show after this. So were there any surprises tonight for you?
You know, yeah, there were two. You know, number one, we've heard so much energy about Governor Romney and his record on Bain Capital, and it never came up tonight. You know, President Obama was never really ever on the attack tonight. And the second part was another big surprise. Remember that phrase of 47% of Americans that President Romney, Governor Romney said he wasn't going to worry about? Never came up tonight. So for a number of those reasons, I think you have to say that, you know, President Obama almost seemed annoyed that he even had to share the stage with Governor Romney. Governor Romney was very happy that he would be on the stage. Overall, you got to be very happy if you're Republicans tonight. Two more debates to go.
All right. And quickly, what are people going to be talking about tomorrow? Big Bird?
Big Bird was a big topic tonight. Governor Romney likes Big Bird, but doesn't like PBS.
All right, James Pindell, thank you very much. Always a pleasure.
Okay.
All right, Tom.